Hello, everybody. Gamer here. I'm playing some Modern Warfare 2. I know I said I wasn't going to play some. Actually, there's one mode in this game, and it's called Plunder. I'm sure you guys know Plunder. Right now, that's all I'm going to do. I'm trying to unlock these two weapons. That one, too. But I'm actually not going to work on getting this down. You're doing Plunder quads, and I'm gonna just click Plunder randomly. When I play Plunder, I don't really worry about kills. I'm mostly worried about looting money. Try and level up the new pistol. Swap that out. And this is actually, I don't care what you guys say, this is the M19 one. This is the M1911, a more advanced version of the M1911. Basic strats in this. Alright, so hold on, let me show you stuff if you guys aren't aware. Because I'm actually planning on purchasing Modern Warfare, mostly because it's done. And Boot Mouse is being launched.
Warm up while you can. We will deploy soon. Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone. inbound.
They down them.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Got a buy station here.
Yeah, I feel like it.
Yeah, blood money. Eliminate enemy squads and secure their cash. Hostile attack helo carrying cash. Shoot it down.
Yeah.
cache was secured.
I'm only gonna play like two games of this, so.
Check your gear and weapons. We go soon. Into the AO. Roger, incoming. Your payment. Dropping into the AO.
Lost all the cash.
attack helo in the area. Bring it down and recover the cache. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.